Good morning, students. Today we will see division class 3, equal grouping. In this module, you will learn the concept of division by grouping things equally. Now Neil has to keep 30 cupcakes in some boxes. His mother told him to keep 6 cupcakes in each box. He doesn't know how many boxes he requires, so he needs to arrange the cupcakes in group with 6 cupcakes in each group. 6 cupcakes, second group, third group, fourth group, and finally 5 groups. So Neil has 5 groups of 6 cupcakes, so he needs 5 boxes. Here Neil know the number of cupcake in each group, so he made 5 equal groups of 6 cupcakes. Thus he found the number of boxes he requires to pack the 30 cupcakes equally. Hence he get the division sentence 30 divided by 6 equals to 5. So the division is a method of distributing a group of things into equal parts.